Hello, everyone, and welcome again to our weekly roundup in the world of cricket. I'm Alex Jordan. Well, the IPL's week two is done and dusted, and what a week it's been for the Caribbean players. Where do we start? Let's start with the Mumbai Indians, why don't we? They beat Sunrisers Hyderabad by 40 runs. Quite a spanking, might I say. And why did they beat them? Well, thanks to two West Indians. First up, Kyron Pollard. The big man with the big bat has been so useful to this team for the last decade. People were already talking about Kyron Pollard because of the catch he took down at the point boundary to take Suresh Raina's wicket. Raina, of course, at the time was the highest run scorer in the IPL, mind you. Incredible catch over his head at point boundary, leaving social media in distress. Well, that's not the game we're talking about. Fast forward now to the Sunrisers Hyderabad game. And Kyron Pollard, my friends, came in when this team was 5 for 65 after 12 and a half overs. Serious pressure for the veteran, but boy, did he deliver. He knocked it about 46 off 26, which gave them a total of 136. Maybe a meager total, but a total nonetheless. And the second West Indian, enter Alzari Joseph, the 22-year-old debutant from Antigua. Now, let's contextualize this performance, okay? Alzari lost his mother tragically after a prolonged illness earlier this year when he was playing in the test against England. It's his first time to the IPL. He wasn't even expecting to be there. He got the call up from Mumbai Indians, his first performance and his first ball. He bowled David Warner from the Sunrisers Hyderabad. A dream start, you might say. But it doesn't stop there. Two wickets off the first two overs, and then two wickets and consecutive balls in the 16th over, ending with incredible figures of 6 for 12, a new IPL record, breaking the record from the first season of this tournament. So nothing but a dream start for the young Antiguan. More impressive still was perhaps how he managed the press, how he managed the discussion with the media after the game, insisting that he wasn't so much interested in individual adulation as much as the team victory. Well, Alzari, the team victory you got. And the next thing on the edge of everyone's lips is, of course, KKR v RCB. RCB set a big total. How could they not defend it? Well, the Kolkata Knight Riders have a man on that team called Andre Russell, a.k.a. Dre Russ, a.k.a. the Superman. And this IPL is proving to the world why he has that nickname. He has been the player of the tournament so far, four consecutive incredible innings. And this last one against RCB, it was unbelievable. 13 ball 48, unbeaten, and he is on top of the world. What more can we say about Andre Russell? How much further can he go? Well, KKR, happy to have him and moving along very nicely in this tournament.